Hey, what's up, everybody? It is day 10 of the Advent Calendar of Christmas Memories, and today's topic is on Christmas traditions. Our family's got a couple Christmas traditions. The first one is on Christmas Eve, we always go to a Christmas Eve service at the church I've always grown up in, and we do that. We usually try to go to the later time slot, the 9 o'clock time slot, so that way parents that have younger kids can go to the earlier one. On Christmas Day, we always have Christmas at my parents' house, and my sister and her husband come over, and we do Christmas presents, and we always make cinnamon rolls or some sort of breakfast thing, and then we do Christmas here. And then that afternoon, we go to my grandparents' house and have a big extended family Christmas over at their house. So those are the big Christmas traditions that I can think of that we do for the holiday season. Let me know what Christmas traditions you guys do in the comments below, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 11.